I think in some ways you have to dehumanize something so that you can justify mistreating them. So in one sense, I do see that calling them working dogs can justify a lot. Especially from people who actually love dogs and that's why they're doing it. And on the other hand, from a business perspective, when you have sometimes even 300 dogs to feed and care for, it's a business. So I do get the business side of things too. Sometimes you gotta do what's necessary, and maybe that shouldn't be allowed.